be an air vent in that platform. Turn on the air to help you up. To get a current started, move the spheres to the correct place. Good job, there's a weak breeze now. The air current is stronger. Use it to carry you up. Pay attention to the movement of those electric currents.
I think it's probably fine to touch them. Seriously, they're perfectly safe.